This tutorial is on how to update Trigno sensor firmware using the Android Avanti firmware update tool. This process will require an Android device, a Trigno sensor charger, and a Trigno Avanti style sensor. Before starting an update, please close all DelSys software applications and dock the sensors in the charger. It is suggested to fully charge sensors before attempting updates. To begin, open the Android Firmware Update Tool application. Undock the sensor to be updated. Make sure the sensor is flashing amber and cyan. Next, click on the Select Device button near the top of the screen. Make sure Bluetooth settings are on and location services are enabled for the app. Select the sensor intended for the update. The sensor name, serial number, firmware version, and other information will show on screen. How to update to the latest firmware version. The available firmware box will show the latest firmware version the sensor can update to. Select the Update button to update the sensor to the displayed firmware version. Click OK to link the firmware update tool with Trigno Avanti bootloader. While updating, do not return the sensors to the dock and do not close out of the firmware update application. This process may take several minutes to complete. Note that the sensor will flash green when the update starts, magenta and blue during the update, and green when finished. When done, the app will automatically disconnect from the sensor. Click OK to finish and return the sensor to the dock. How to update to a previous firmware version. If a firmware downgrade is needed, select the sensor and then select the Need to Downgrade button in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. Select the downgrade option desired. In the new screen, click on the Downgrade button and then OK for the confirmation prompt. Click OK to link the firmware update tool with Trigno Avanti bootloader. While downgrading, do not return the sensors to the dock and do not close out of the firmware update application. This process may take several minutes to complete. Note that the sensor will flash green when the update starts, magenta and blue during the update, and green when finished. Click OK to finish the downgrade process and return the sensor to the charger. For additional information and assistance, please visit DelSys.com/support or contact us by email or phone.